beginning I was actually very scared to work with the composer. But somehow, you know, just because of, I think, our personalities and the match of our personalities, it just makes it really, really easy. And I'm actually looking forward to maybe continue on this kind of project.
We'll hear some drum and bass and some techno beats, let's say, not techno or the variations of it, together with more classical contemporary music, more related to atonal or more or advanced modalism or harmony. So it will be a kind of mix.